It might be bruising. It might be ferocious. I think when the American media come for you as a politician, there's nothing quite like it in the world outside of probably the British media. So I'm not pretending for a moment it's been easy for you. But I do think it's a bit lame to blame the media. They've done their job, and you, if I'm honest, have made it easy for them.